how to add add-on domain in Bluehost. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going over how to add add-on domain in Bluehost step by step. By the end of this video, you will successfully know how to add add-on domain to Bluehost. If you purchase Bluehost Plus or Prime plan, you can have an unlimited number of websites. Bluehost plans come with one free domain name, so any additional sites you want to have, you need to purchase an additional domain name from a domain register. If you haven't already purchased an additional domain name, the two most popular domain registers are Godaddy and Namecheap. I personally get all my domains from Namecheap as they provide free privacy protection with all domains, unlike other domain registers, and Namecheap has a cheaper renewal price than others. You can, of course, purchase an additional domain name with Bluehost if you haven't. I provided a link in the description to all three companies. Adding a Bluehost add-on domain is a quick and easy process. Let's get started. To start out, you want to make sure you point your domain name server to the Bluehost name server. Whether your domain name is purchased via Bluehost or with another domain register like GoDaddy or Namecheap, the steps are the same. You need to log into the domain register where you bought your domain name from and go to the name server section and input Bluehost name servers that I provided below. ns1.bluehost.com, ns2.bluehost.com. If you need help in pointing your domain name server from an outside domain register like GoDaddy, I provided a link in the description to a video I did going over the steps. If you purchase your domain name with Namecheap, the link is in the description going over the steps. Once you get your name servers pointed to Bluehost, you can add add-on domain using Bluehost add-on domain feature. To start, you want to go to Bluehost.com and log into your Bluehost hosting account. Once you log in, you want to find and hover over the Domains tab in the top menu. You will see Assign in the submenu pop up. Click on Assign. If you purchase your domain name through Bluehost, you want to select the top option and pick the domain name that is associated with your account. If your domain name was purchased through another domain register, you want to select the bottom option and enter your domain URL. Once you select the top option or type in your domain URL, Bluehost will automatically verify the ownership of your domain by checking the name server of your domain name. Bluehost will give you a few different ways you can verify ownership of your domain URL if needed. One example is Bluehost will have you upload a sample file. This can be useful and save you downtime if or when you plan to migrate to an existing site on Bluehost. Next, you want to add your domain as an add-on domain or parked domain. The difference between a Bluehost add-on domain and a Bluehost parked domain is a Bluehost parked domain allows your main site to be reached via multiple domain names. An add-on domain is if you want to use the main domain name as a separate site on its own. For example, if you're going to have a new WordPress blog or website, then you want to add your domain as an add-on domain. You want to select Create a New Directory and then click Assign this domain. Bluehost Domain Manager is going to automatically use your domain to give a directory to your domain. Your domain directory structure is going to look like public HTML/new domain. An easier explanation of this is the files related to your primary domain is found under the public HTML of your Bluehost account. When a new domain name is added, a new directory is added under public HTML with a new domain name. This makes it easy for individuals or webmasters to manage different file domains. For example, public HTML/new domain site. That's all there is to it. That is how to add Bluehost add-on domain using the Bluehost add-on domain feature. I hope you enjoyed my complete step-by-step video tutorial on how to add add-on domain in Bluehost. All right, guys, thanks for watching. That is my tutorial video on how to add add-on domain in Bluehost. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.